Welcome to one of the most unimportant rants you'll ever hear. My name is Remus Cosm, and I need to go on a tirade about ripped jeans for a little bit. Let me say this first. I wear ripped jeans, and that may come as a surprise, given I'm about to tear into anybody who buys them. However, there's a key distinction. While I wear ripped jeans, I have never bought a pair of ripped jeans. All the rips in my jeans have come naturally, like when I sprint at a bud for a bit, or when I start jogging to a place because I'm late. Innocuous things like that. Of course they're gonna rip at the knees. Hell, two pairs of my jeans have small rips on the ass. Not for ease of access, but because my double-caked-up succulent glutes were too powerful whenever I slav-squatted. Sadly, I no longer have America's ass. The muscles atrophied and the film of fat was devoured as emergency energy. Anyway, the reasons I'm giving this exposition is because this is the type of ripped jeans that I loathe. You see the issue? They're ripped at the thighs. This is a telltale indication of jeans that were bought pre-ripped. Same as jeans that are ripped at the calves. First off, what is the purpose of having jeans ripped at the thighs? The only one I can think of is horny bait, but why is it horny bait? I don't think that it's because a monkey sees less skin than ankles and loses his mind, no. I think it's because of the implication that the person wearing the jeans has huge thighs that can't be contained by even the loosest part of the jeans. In that sense, buying ripped jeans is kind of like stolen valor. But look, this isn't my main gripe. At worst, I think it's stupid. At best, I think it's pointless. You know what the biggest issue is? Ripped jeans are more expensive than their pristine counterparts. You can't be serious. What reasoning could you possibly present to justify this? If anything, less material is being used and what? There's a $10 markup for the labor cost? It's a goddamn tear. It will happen by itself over the lifetime of the jeans, or if you're so obsessed with having a rip, then just take 2 seconds with a pair of safety scissors. And people buy these. What? That means that the consumer believes that the rip is worth an extra $10. Go outside. Jog a little in your jeans. It might be mildly uncomfortable, but it'll rip your jeans for free and helps with cardio. Or just rip them yourself, also for free. You don't need to be a tailor or a seamstress. Just use a knife, scissors, or maybe even your nails and go ham. If you want to make the rip look more natural, you could probably make a small incision and let it rip more on its own, or just pull it open with your hands from there. People who Uber Eats rightly get flagged for being too lazy to go outside. What the fuck is this? You really gonna pay a premium for a worse product? Hell, the only useful rips in jeans are the ones at the knees. Those allow for more mobility. Rips at the thighs and calves literally just diminish protection from the elements. You know, the express purpose of pants. So yeah, that's it. If I catch you wearing a pair of pre-ripped jeans, I will judge you harshly for it. Rip them yourself, you lazy bastards.